Lot 212 is a slinky store display piece, die-cut cardboard with an electric motor in the back. It sits still until you plug it in, at which time the engine turns and makes the slinky toy work as a point of display piece.